Oh, that looked.
That was shining to me.
That was to me as well. Shining Wizard, but instead goes for the giant swing that doesn't matter if he techs it. He loses the round either way here. All right, forward, forward one, trying to stop him from stepping right now. Beautiful counter hit confirmed there as well.
Nice, he's going to convert here. Has the wall, has the mix up. Oh, there you go, giant swing once again.
So good.
He has the follow up here. Had another chance there, but here we go, heat activation.
All right, down forward one again. He's just a masterclass, Mark. Do you know what's funny? You know, when you go on ranked, you know, next week and you see people playing, trying to play like the John, they can't do that.
No,
you know,
no. It's different layers, bro.
It doesn't work, man. You see, every King player tried to imitate this. It just doesn't work. He's the only player that I've seen that can do this.
Here we go, big chance. CBM does have a slight life lead here. Obviously, he wants to be able to tie things up, but having to deal with this. Oh my God, he tried to do that to him.
Yeah, very nice. Stuck by a CBM. Let's see what he does here. Beautiful break on the Shining Wizard there.
Oh man, the down 4-2 so scary here. Now having to deal with another positive situation.
That is so terrifying. See what CBM does here. Down forward one, he finishes the extension. Shining Wizard. Down forward one to end it. And the John moves into the top 8 winner's side with an absolute masterclass in how to use this character, Mark.